Zero Highway Patrol.
I'm on the roof.
Okay. I'm looking straight ahead.
Alright, so Polecat, enemy weapons are down at the
Alright. And radars are going
on the,
off
on the highway. Highway. Yep. Yeah, by the billboard sign.
Got it.
And then the police weapons are over here. And there's a taxi in front of the 24/7 that you can take. You know, the civilian taxi. If you want to be chased immediately.
Okay.
Let's do this. Oh, he's going to be 10-8. Oh, I don't know where I want to
turn my map off.
That stuff.
One 27 is going to be 10-8.
I want to set up southbound.
I hope it stays this quiet. How's my driving?
Is this you in front of me?
Yeah, it's me.
Good. So you slammed on the brake.
Am I all over the road?
Yes.
Am I braking for no reason?
Yes.
All right. If all of these things are true, please call Wayne 100 Crime Stoppers. Yeah. Wowzy gozies.
Wowzy gozies.
I'm going to be heading after this vehicle up there. I think it's a Zion or something. Went whizzing by me. That black one up there? Yeah.
Okay. You southbound towards Sandy Shores?
Yeah, we are northbound towards Sandy Shores. And they are slamming the brakes, crashing into cars. It is unrelated piece of garbage.
All right.
I mean, did you see how he was driving?
Oh.
That was real cool, bro. Texting and driving?
Yes. I was looking behind me.
Good God. Possible
suspects.
At possible subs. There it is. Now I have a broken taillight.
Yeah, well.
There it is.
Thanks a lot, 181. Appreciate it.
Tell it to Sarge.
Appreciate her.
Tell it to Sarge.
You realize that you did not hashtag 30?
Yes, because it's impossible.
It's
impossible?
They won't let me change it to 30. 20 minutes only.
Unable.
Really?
I don't know why.
We did 30 that one time.
I don't know. We did it once, but I can't. Every time I try to go past 20, it puts it back to 5 minutes, so...
That's really stupid.
There's nothing I can do.
Ooh. Nothing can be done about it. Boy, I sure hope it stays this quiet today. I'm going to go down and say hello to 108.
Yeah, I'm northbound now, though.
Because he is 10-8. I know where you're at. You're right here, you stupid fuck.
I didn't see you there.
I see you.
Why do we all have accents?
I don't know.
I don't want that accent.
Well, I don't want it either. I got rid of it.
What the
fuck?
Put it in the plastic bag next to my seat here.
You see that guy?
Which one? They're all going fast.
Yeah, I know. That's the problem. Oh my god, that guy flew
that piece
by
of
me.
Shit. Yeah, this one here. I don't even care if he is an NPC. He's a piece of garbage. Marry you. Get out of the car. Out of the fucking car. Yep, you just lost your driving privileges today. It's a slow day, I know.
Oh, I got a vehicle that just did a U-turn. It's a orange Buffalo going northbound towards Sandy Shores.
Northbound?
Occupy times one, yeah.
Orange
he did
Buffy?
A high rate of speed southbound and flipped around in the median going northbound.
All right. How far out? All right, did you pass the gas station?
We passed the entrance already. He's about to get to the exit soon.
Wait.
Coming up on the exit. He just passed it.
What exit?
The exit going northbound towards Sandy Shores out of the...
Yep, got eyes. Got eyes on him here. Passing us right now. Jeff, he's going to be coming up on you.
Yeah, I'm seeing back there. I was trying to figure out if I was ahead of him or not.
Oh,
and I am.
Traffic.
Yeah, he's right behind you. Or is that
you?
Yeah,
I know.
Yep.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah, I got eyes. Big time. It's a metallic orange.
Yeah. I think
Metallica.
I'm third on that.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, too. I'm primary unit right now. We are still northbound. Going to be merging onto the 13 if he doesn't 1050 first into that truck. Yep. Yep, okay. We're going to be getting on 13. Northbound 13. I mean, we're maxed.
Yeah, we are.
110. He's passing on the median. or the shoulder. We'll add those to the charges. Just because we can. Invest in the red, it's your interest. Sign reading, because I feel like I'm driving.
I still can't catch up.
Grape seed.
It's like a distance that I can't close.
I got that buffalo power right now, so yeah. Still northbound. Slamming the brakes on us here. All right. Do we have any permissions to pit this vehicle yet?
How's it been driving?
Hasn't been extremely aggressive at all.
Yeah,
it's just been high rates of speed. I mean, he's been, you know, cutting off cars and stuff on the shoulders.
Yeah. If we can try to go in for a rolling roadblock, maybe.
All right. Sounds good to me.
He's going to slow down enough if we can actually get in front of him.
You want me to try to go in front? I've got the fastest car. Watch out, Trent.
Yeah, if you can, get in front and try to slow him down.
Okay.
We are trying that right now.
God, I think my car misshifted.
I am just... It's like Talladega up here. I'm not... Whoa, he just pit it!
Oh, he just pit it!
Whoa, yeah, I'd say dead. He's aggressive now. Fuck him. Pit him.
We're gonna go, going for the pit here.
Clear for pit.
Permitting. Little bitch.
Hitting like Talladega. That's what it was like.
Traffic.
So
right around the bend. I realized the risk. Oh, he's over the wall.
He's stuck.
The wall.
Stuck in the barriers.
He's stuck in a... Nope.
Yep, got eyes.
Trying to drive out.
Trying to go.
Out of the clear.
What the
fuck? He's ripping him out.
Over
the wall.
Good old
dogs. He's running me over.
He's trying to get killed.
He's running me over. I just shot him instantaneously.
Nice.
How did it turn to that much of a shit show?
That was over.
That was some of the best driving I've ever done. And then, of course, Jeff comes up to the side and the lag moves him. What the fuck?
The lag moves.
The lag. Lag moves.
The lag moves.
It was pretty close on my end, too. I mean, I don't know. It must have been lag because it was just that kiss of a touch there.
Right, return to base.
Go kill yourself.
Ow.
Right. That happened so fast, I didn't even realize it happened.
The highway is so hard. It really is.
Yeah, see? This is why
exactly said it. The highway is so hard to patrol with how the AI is.
Yeah, because they all speed through here. This is a crazy speed
section.
Air
1 will be available.
That's probably not a bad idea.
Yeah. We're going to need a lot of Air 1s.
Yep.
Like Air 2s and 3s. 181's going to be Timmy. Do air police. Strictly air. Chase other air.
I'm doing air police.
181, are you going to be northbound or southbound?
I'm going to be northbound.
All right, I'll take southbound exit.
Oh, I hear gunshots. I think coming from the southbound lanes.
Okay, what? You said you heard gunshots?
Yeah, gunshots near the gas station, I believe towards the entrance to the southbound.
So we're going to head over that way and see if we can see anything.
I'm at the entrance.
I'm driving from the southbound.
Anything yet?
Yeah, I see.
Got a white car heading. Is that a police officer? Heading south. Okay, there's two.
No clue what this car is doing.
Are you sure? You're heading down there toward the end of the grasses.
Oh,
almost
shit.
The exit.
I just saw somebody on the side of the road. He's flipping around.
Got a black car. Yep, we got one crossing the grass right there. Is that the one? That vehicle right there.
It.
Yep, it looks like a Ruiner. No, it's not a Ruiner.
It's not a Ruiner. I believe it's a Schaefer, possibly.
Yeah, it looks like
a
Schaefer.
Could be wrong. He ran into the barriers on the entrance.
Yeah, I see that. What's going on here with it?
To the checkpoint. He's going through the Ron station right now. He's in the gas station. It's a black Schaefer, I believe. The two-door version.
He's going out the exit?
He's going through the slaloms right now. Yeah. Slaloms.
Yep. Northbound, southbound lanes.
Open slalom style.
I'm headed to you.
Going back northbound lanes.
Yep.
Oh, woo!
We are continuing north. Continuing north, the Palomino Freeway, in front of the Ron Alternates Wind Farm. He's taking evasive action around vehicles on shoulders. Still continuing north. Still on the Palomino Freeway.
God
damn. What type of vehicle?
It was a
black Schaefer.
Two-door Schaefer. Benefactor Schaefer.
I'm not trying to, but I'm taking primary here.
That's fine. I lost control, so Oh, motherfucker.
Still north, passing vehicles.
On the same side.
Oh, God.
Coming up on the merge.
In the distance.
Yep. How far out is he?
He is turning around. He's turning around. He's going to be south. South on the 13. South 13.
Oh, Jesus.
Yep, still south on the 13.
Sorry. I made such a
going short. Into the city or back towards the checkpoint?
Yep, back towards the city. Back towards the city. You're on the wrong side, that unit.
Damn it.
Yeah, he's on the 13. You're going on the Palomino Freeway. He's stopping the vehicle, carjacking the vehicle, shooting at vehicles, it looks like.
Oh, shit.
They off-road this
right
shit.
Here. Yep. He's continuing on, continuing on.
Oh, I hit a bush.
Continuing southbound.
Yep, same vehicle, same road. Still southbound. All right, let me get back on here. Headed up here towards the power station. Oh, okay. I don't care about power lines. We just fly right through them. Why not?
I think this is him right here, isn't it?
Yeah, that's him up there in front of those two cars.
Okay.
There you are, unit. That unit in front of it. You got. He's three cars back from you right now.
Yep, he's right there on the
one car back from you now. No, you just 1050. Oh, he went right between you two.
Holy shit!
That was insane.
God. I didn't realize I was ahead.
He's still holding on to it. Heading to the Vinewood Hills now. Passing that exit southbound on the 13.
Southbound.
Heading
13.
Into the city. Yep.
Zigging it out of traffic.
Zigging it.
Zigging it.
Zigzagging it.
Zigzags.
Ziggy, it's like a quantum leap.
God, that thing is fast. Explosion?
Huge explosion. I don't. Unrelated. Taking the exit. Taking the exit. Continuing on. Making that left. Headed towards La Mesa. Left towards La Mesa. Getting on the 2, it looks like.
Yeah, Zach. Exit and then left 4.
Yep.
Exit.
We're in the La Mesa area. There's the pit into the side there. No eyes. One unit's out of the vehicle. It's continuing fired. Back the other way. Yep, watch shots are fired.
Oh, 1050.
Oh, God, I hit one down here. Can't
see. Two tires. You got at least two tires on him.
He's going to be taking the exit back towards 13 south. 13 south.
We're going to go into the pit here.
All right. Yep, another pit.
Nope, you stupid. Yeah, box him in here.
Yep, box him in right there. He's out of the vehicle.
He's got a guard.
Hands on the ground. He's jumping for his life. He just jumped for his life.
There. Yep.
He's so bloody. Look how bloody he is.
Yeah, he's down.
You rifled him.
He's down.
Very nice job, guys.
Oh, God. I'll see you later.
Air One's returning to base.
Oh, I didn't die. That's
love this roof spawn.
Neither did I. I landed on my head and didn't die. Good God.
All right.
RTV.
RTV? What does that mean?
Return to base.
Oh, there it is.
All right.
Yeah, I mean, by the time I get back over there, it'll be when you guys are about getting something.
About getting something.
Be about getting something there.
About getting something.
What are we
I'm going to be 10-8 northbound.
Nope, that's messed up. I'm going to be over there with you.
Oh. All right. I hope the criminal doesn't go southbound lanes.
Never mind.
I hope he makes it very obvious as he's going northbound.
Never mind. I'm going to be southbound.
Oh, okay. I hope the criminal makes it very obvious whether he's north or southbound. I hear more gunshots, possibly going southbound.
I'm watching.
Yeah.
All right. We are over the government center area right now. I can see a couple vehicles. I can see a black vehicle there in front of me. It's continuing on, but it's hard to say because if there's gunshots in this area, those vehicles will be, you know, panicking.
Yeah, driving crazy fast.
I'm following this silver one here right now. I'm not really sure what they're doing.
I just have no clue.
I don't know if that's related or not. They're all going
really
fast. An
unrelated driver just ripped the e-brake and now is attempting to drive. No, he's flipping back around. Who the
unrelated.
Fuck? Okay.
Yeah, traffic is acting like an absolute ass right now, in the words of Yodi Lex.
All right, this guy, no, you can't drive anymore. You lost your driving privileges. Get the fuck out of here.
All the people losing their driving privileges.
I just ripped a guy out of his car because he was literally trying to go oncoming lanes for no reason.
Well, I believe it. That's what they do around here. Because the cars around here. We got two black vehicles sitting here on the exit ramp stopped. Is that from earlier? That's Schaefer from earlier?
I don't know.
Nope, is they continued on. They're making the turnaround right now. Yeah, I'm not sure what.
Oh,
stop for a while.
I'll wait for them to do the turnaround.
Yeah, wait for it, unit. I mean, there they are getting on the highway right now.
Yeah, they don't seem to be doing anything. They're just cruising.
All these cars here getting on the highway, that none of them?
Yeah, none of them looked suspicious.
Wow. That is a shame. A lot of speeding happening in this area right now.
Yeah, there is. It's hard to tell.
It's a shame that it's staying this quiet, though, in the scheme of things, right?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
I hope the criminal
doesn't do anything.
That makes it very obvious that they're not part of the AI traffic.
Ow!
Well,
I just got shot, and I'm unsure where from, just from the left.
What's your 20?
Northbound at the exit.
Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah,
the
we're looking
right
now. The
only thing that's left of me is fucking bushes, so super unless bright. He's in a bush.
We're going to come down over there and have a look.
108's coming to you.
And 181, you're on foot right now, right?
Yeah.
There's a vehicle stopped on the other side with its door open right here at, on the exit of the southbound lanes. Right here in this area.
Yep, got eyes.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that shooter's in a bush, but that
is
a vehicle.
Yeah, he might be because I got shot from the left. The only thing left of me was bushes.
Yeah. Not really seeing anything else.
Nope, I just heard a gunshot. Don't know
where. You're in gunshot still? All right, we're going to have a look here. It's really difficult to see here. There's
a
vehicle
right here.
Right there. Yup, right there.
What the fuck?
God. Brown pants. Shootout ensuing right now.
Oh, God.
And he's down. Nice job on 81. Is he wearing the same outfit as you?
No, he's in a suit.
Oh, okay. It just looks different. All right, cool. Nice job. I'm just flying through power lines, no problem.
You know what happened.
Yeah, I turned around. There's a guy on the northbound lane. He's just standing out with a gun. Driving a ruiner.
Driving a ruiner.
Driving a ruiner. I'm going to move this car that's at the most northbound entrance to the thing. I'm going to move that off the highway. So it's not in the middle of the
All right.
road here. Stupid here.
Got a vehicle on the on ramp right now. Is that a unit just hitting the brakes there for a car?
Yes.
Okay, never mind. Very high rate of speed there, officer.
Yeah. Speed I was testing the car, making sure it was working properly.
Yeah. I hear you. Yep. Sure hope so it stays as quiet, though. Got another unit. Is that another unit going there, southbound lanes? Or, I mean, northbound past the exit right now?
No.
Oh, there's a truck. You see that truck that just pulled off in the grass in front of you?
Yes.
181? Yeah.
Yeah.
What are they doing?
I don't know. I'll go try to figure out. I was moving.
All right. Looks like 108's moving in on that vehicle right now. Yeah.
You going to approach?
You can.
No, it's you.
Gun?
I don't know. I'm not sure what's going on here. I'll stand back here.
How you doing, sir?
Good, taking a nap.
Taking a nap. What do you mean?
What the fuck?
Why are you so leaned forward?
I'm taking a nap. What do you mean? What do
I
mean?
Who takes a nap like that?
You can't just pull your truck off to the side here and take a nap here.
I was getting to the point where I couldn't drive it, so yes, I wanted to take a nap so I didn't kill anyone or myself.
Well, you literally
passed. Have you been drinking?
No.
You're driving a beer truck.
That's great. Yes, so I'm going to go over there and drink it up, officer.
You're slurring your words.
I don't give a shit.
Right back there, there's the truck stop, too. You could have just stopped in there and...
I didn't get tired until I got past the truck stop, then I realized I was past the truck stop.
Right as you got past.
Oh, yeah, that's... What a coincidence.
Your arm is bloody there. That's interesting.
It is bloody.
Because I don't have a trainer.
Cause. Could you step out of the
bloody?
Truck?
The fuck
Thank you.
Why do you have
me?
A bloody
Thank
arm?
You, step out of the truck.
You
Why
know
do
what,
you have
sir?
A bloody arm, sir? What'd you just do?
You know what?
Oh, he's got a gun!
Go shoot him!
He's got a gun!
Not
There's
me.
A
oh, no, me!
He is going to be continuing. He's continuing north now. He is going to be getting on the highway.
Officers down.
Yeah, I saw that. And he is slowing that vehicle down right now. He's out of the vehicle. Trying to steal another one right now. He's behind that vehicle in those northbound lanes. Looks like Molotov's being thrown at vehicles on the way. He nearly got hit by another one there. And he is currently on foot, standing in the northbound lanes right now, just past the exit. Hard hit there. Wow.
I don't think Jeff could be a Molotov.
Dead body is skating. Look at this Skates McGee down here. What the fuck? That was incredible. Oh, my God.
What were you doing to him, Olgat?
No, I threw the Molotov and then I just stood in it. I don't think he could see that I was on fire.
I couldn't even see that you were on fire.
I even tried to point my my directional stick at Polcat when I was spamming melee, but freaking GTA
is the worst.